I'm here at the Wildcard Boxing Club in Hollywood, and standing right beside me is boxing sensation Roberto Marroquin, who Bob Arum tells me is the future. His record right now is 14-0 with 11 knockouts. So if you had to knock me out, how would you do it?
Oh, right here.
Body!
Body, come back to the head.
Knockout! So what's going on? Last time I saw you, we were in a bus. Lost in Texas.
I know, right? I was over there with, the judges, huh?
I'm here, wild card. I'm talking to Bob Arum, and he's telling me you and Benavidez are the future. Two best prospects in America. Tell me about that.
Well, hey, it's a great honor, especially hearing it from Bob Arum. You know, so far I'm 14-0 with 11 knockouts, and I mean, it's just the beginning, you know. It's been great. I've been blessed with a great career.
Yeah, inside and outside. You from B-Town, Dallas?
Yeah, definitely, man.
How do you like L.A., Hollywood?
It's great, man. It's kind of like Mexico, you know. I like any. My dad's from Monterrey, so, you know, we love all that, man.
What's life as a boxer now that you're on the map? Because back then you were anonymous. Now everybody's going to know you.
Well, I like keeping myself, how they say, you know, keeping my feet on the ground, you know, being the humble guy, you know, not trying to get everything get into my head, you know. I'm just like anybody else, man, just a good fighter, trying to make it to the top, you know.
Manny Pacquiao.
The best there is, man.
Muhammad Ali.
Greatest heavyweight.
Boxing.
A lot of sacrifice and dedication.
Winning.
I would say hope it continues, man.
Losing.
It's part of boxing, man. You win and lose, man.
Toughest part of boxing.
Getting hit and the workout.
Best part,
being around champions, you know, like, and being around legends like Freddie Roach.
When you were a kid, who did you look up to?
Julio Cesar Chavez.
And now his son is right here beside you.
Yeah.
If you weren't a boxer, what would you be today?
If I was a what?
If you were not into boxing.
I would be probably. I started playing baseball, so that was my first sport.
And you'd be the next A-Rod.
Sort of. You know, I actually played pitcher or shortstop, so. But I was pretty decent, just like.
Any advice to young kids?
Hey, they can achieve anything they want, you know, as long as they put the will and dedication. And obviously, it's gonna be a lot of sacrifices involved. So, just keep your head up and give it everything you got.
So, there you have it, boxing star Roberto Marroquin, right here at the Wildcard Boxing Club in Hollywood. In Hollywood, I'm Elise Ekback, reporting.